Ladies and gentlemen, if all of you can take your seats, we are very, very touched by the presence of all of you from various countries and various places in India. Thank you for coming. We are hoping to have a very nice conference and hope that we'll make it worth all of your coming here. We are about to start the performance and I'll hand over the mic to Preeti. Please enjoy.
Ladies and gentlemen, now it is time for glimpses of India. From the classicism of Bharatanatyam from Chennai, to the grilling Tirathali folk dance of Rajasthan, from the lyricism of Mohiniyattam from Kerala, to the energizing Gondal and Zogwa of Maharashtra, from the chakras of Kathak from North India, to the world-famous Garba of Gujarat, and mainly bringing on stage the epitome of elaborate classical style, Kathakali from the divine backwaters of Kerala, keeping intact the true essence of each and every style, be it classical or traditional folk, the soul of Indianness, synonymous to power, commitment, expressiveness, divinity and unity is seen all over. The performers for tonight's show are Kathakali Ranjish Nair, Mohiniyattam Saji Menon, Megha Ahire Mohad, Radhika Nair. For Bharatanatyam, it is Vedehi Rele, Trusha Panchal, Sanket Ambedkar. For Kathak, it is Tikshana Lianage, Vima Rashna Oruvalage, Radhika Malab. For Gondal and Zogwa, it is Amruta Panchal, Pranali Kalyankar, Sonal Tambe. And for Tirathali and Garba, it is Mansi Karani, Unnati Ajmera, Chetrali Dalvi, and Gyansi Nayak. We extend a warm welcome to the Principal Dr. Mrs. Uma Rele, as also the esteemed trustee and panelists of Nalanda Nritya Kala Mahavidyalaya, who are here with us this evening. Over to them, ladies and gentlemen, glimpses of India.
To all the guests, welcome to Indian Dance Mix, Glimpses of India, presented by artists of Nalanda Nritya Kala Mahavidyalaya, a college of Indian classical dance permanently affiliated to University of Mumbai, awarding BPA Bachelor of Performing Arts, MPA Master of Performing Arts and PhD in dance. We have tried to bring in mixture of classical and folk dances to present before you this evening. No endeavor begins without paying obeisance to Lord Ganapati, the remover of obstacles. So, we begin with Ganapati in Mohiniyattam, a classical dance style from Kerala. It will be followed by Pushpanjali in Bharatanatyam, a classical dance style from Tamil Nadu, south of India. In this, the dancers pay obeisance to gods present in all directions and also to the gurus, elders and spectators for the success of their performance. Next would be Toda and Tukda from Kathak from north of India. Kathak is a vigorous dance style with intricate footwork and pirouettes or chakkars. Here, we present before you Mohiniyattam, Bharatanatyam and Kathak.
Amaratin keelilallu श्री चित्रपीठम
தங்குத்தான்
Thank you.
We move on to folk dance called Tera Tali from Rajasthan. Here, the dancer ties 13 pairs of cymbals at various parts of her body and clinks it while dancing. It will be followed by Kathakali, again a classical dance style from Kerala. Its forte is its brilliant makeup, which is based on the color psychology of the character portrayed. Next, we would be showcasing two folk dances of Maharashtra, Gondar, wherein the dancer prays to Khandoba, the local deity, and Jogwa, wherein they pay their respects to goddess Amba.
Rama kaho ke naam dev, Dhira kaho ke nilal, jene jene Rama pir bhetiya, wo nar huwa nihal.
क्षेत्रया